I remember listening in astonishment to the first programme that DLT did for the BBC World Service when he took over what was called inevitably a jolly good show from Noel Edmonds and introduced himself by saying, "I'm the hairy cornflake from up the M6 in Manchester." And I can imagine kind of tribespersons in the Gobi Desert listening to their radios, I think, and saying, "And we're the ones that are supposed to be backward, for heaven's sake, you know." Extraordinary culture, really.